you never see it coming.
It is not intentional, so let's say Tales of Symphonia Blind. What's wrong? Well, this whole steel brain thing is starting to get boring. No. I have forgotten the people of Azalea and all the other victims. Good. I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking. This is a mistake to destroy everything. Just think about what your reason for being on this journey is. Face to face for this for this is low. Do you want part of that? Spy on top of me. Monsters don't talk, usually. Turn all the belief back on. Now I'm thinking about it. That expects you not to die. That'll last. Don't travel any slower. Alright, make the Lewin. Huh. No one's in here somewhere. It's about time till I find it. The other thing up here? This side door. Is it even a door? Can't go through it. It's a decorative door. Silent Hill is a decorative door. Leaving. Being lost. Double check. Make sure I'm not in the wrong place or miss a step. Nope. This way then. There is north, so it would be over here. Your chest. Technically. I've seen that before. Professor, where did you study? Lost at a really school somewhere? Never been to school. I just took a test but never changed your homework. School to enjoy circumstances. I realized it became smart like that without going to school. So as long as you have the will, you can study anywhere. I get it, so that will, the will, I don't know something you see in the past. So the power by it. I know you can try to do better, just try harder. Hey, you have to run into the graphics settings. Oh, heh. Well, I would have to do that. Yes, it's fine. Yeah, I'll have to use all the results. Okay? Hey, admit it, but yes. The first score does just send it. You'll be better eventually. Thank you, Lloyd. You're the only one who told me. Well, that's poisoned. There we go. You picked the wrong guy to mess with. Doesn't came after quite again. What did it say? Quite a problem. Just real, really happy. Something like kind of strange, remember? Like, something like people on our side will suffer. Be sure you didn't look like a bad person. What? She was trying to kill you. Oh yeah. Be sure you didn't have gentle eyes. I wish it. She didn't see. No, that's nonsense. If I use you, it'll be the death of you. Yeah, I know, but still. Just find the enemy, at least. Go back to Lewin. Be back if something happens. Hey, you sleep, chosen? Oh, no, I'm fine. If you count sleep, you should count the stars, although the human eye is hard to count them all. That's a good idea. I'll try that. Yes, you look well. Are you okay? That's right. I just think about how I was supposed to go to school and, well, you know. It's too bad. You wanted to study, didn't you? Yeah, but it's okay. Just being the world tradition is actually something everybody gets to do. It's okay you mess up in something like this. What are you talking about? Why didn't I just take it along? You don't have to worry about us. Thanks, Venus. Don't worry about us, okay? He's already burdened enough with that habit of his. I don't want him to feel responsible for me, too. Yes, I understand. You say the only spirit statue? That was a basic request, but it's for the world generation. Please, Father. Chosen asks, you will, of course, hesitate to lend our aid. Bring the statue here. That's all, apologies. The spirit statue is actually very had placed here. What are you talking about? I lost the spirit statue probably a year ago. This is the spirit statue, right? Why did you get the statue along with you? Hang on the head of the spirit statue is made of diamond. You always take with us when we go out of the resort to protect the thieves. I took my ship, followed that custom as usual, and brought the spirit statue with me to the Flora Island. But there I actually jumped into the geyser. Why did you take it to a place like that? Terry said I was moved upon seeing the geyser for the first time. By the time I realized the statue fell into the rocks inside of the geyser. Desperate, I paid to the dwarf who was in there and had him mixed into like it. Oh, that'd be Dirk. Sure, Dirk. Just watch from Dirk. What kind of job is he doing? What the show is he now? Dude, no. Do you feel for that old man? That doesn't seem likely. It's well built, but it's still a fake because this is an island. How about if we go through one? Do we go all the way to Third Island? On top of that, the rocket air on the other side of the island, correct? Yes. Oh, we got it. Guys, up boiling water is dangerous. Oh, yeah. Stupid, I bet you forgot anything you studied in geology. Shut up. Sad. Figure yourself the geyser. Heard the after cycle of the island geyser is quite short. Figure seal it with something. That's it, we have seen seal with magic. Magic? How? Like kill with ice or something. Okay, we'll try, you better be careful. No, no one, it's all together for a peaceful world. Hey, you, Mr. Genius Citizen. I guess we'll go to Third Island now. Susan, I don't know how to get there. Press X to get on him, in case you forgot that. I see a dot over here. Aha! A duck. Thought a duck, specifically. Never been here before. Thought I once had a steamboat duck. You just thought I'd rather cross the sea from here. That was the plan. It's supposed to be, well, it's the only way to use the geyser. You drive off a round ship, would you use the boat? Sure! Pretty much. There you are. Boats.
It's a wash tub?
Yep, it's a wash tub.
Wash tub.
I'm going to wait here. Go on ahead without me.
What's wrong, Professor Sage?
Nothing. I'm not getting in that thing. It looks fun! Come on, let's get in! Yeah, Rain!
Professor Sage, are you afraid of water or something?
I was just starting to say, this should be fun.
Sure.
This is the most ludicrous thing I've ever done in a game like this. Alright, that's all I said. See what I came in, I thought I was going to say. Here, Professor. Right, thank you. That was a real experience. Just end it because I've been bugging around for almost an hour. Next time, Thorgeyser.